that's pole position after that red flag. Well done, mate.